return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
Like they don't in other battles.
We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster to date.
Here we go in this tornado tag match, and that means all four competitors are legal at all times.
Yeah, and they call it tornado for a reason. Arms and legs are going to be flying around that ring tonight.
Times like these, I wish I had two heads and four eyes so I don't miss any of the action.
Regardless, the crowd is buzzing because Brock Lesnar is present and accounted for.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Man, DDT right on his face.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
He looks a bit off his game here. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
All right.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Here's Lesnar.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Wait, what the? Hold on. Now where's he going?
Oh, man. You hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a plan. Goldberg hits the canvas hard.
And there's the reversal.
What a reversal.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
When this guy's on,
incredible counter. And that one hurt his hand.
Oh, and he got dropped.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Man, that was some shot Goldberg just took.
You got that right, Cole. Goldberg really got nailed there.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Take a look at that again. This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
Now, you can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
And there's the reversal.
Oh.
absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
Goldberg gets out of that one. Nice.
Oh, God, his body's been through hell. His ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Talk about sending a message of defiance to your opponent.
I think that'll get the message loud and clear.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
This assault is really testing his mettle here.
This might be the end of the line for him here in this Tornado tag team match. This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
You can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match.
In the midst of all this action, we have the winners